Desmond, darling?
Who said that?
Why, I did, of course.
How? You can talk now?
I mean, you could argue that I always could, and you just didn't care to listen. Look, let's not waste any more time on how unbelievable this all may be and tackle the situation at hand. You are going to die, Desmond, if you do not get to the bottom of all this madness. Simply, you must keep a level head and find a way through this. I will help you as best as I possibly can. Now, concentrate. Who might have some answers?
I don't know. This is weird.
Patience, Desmond.
Patience? My patience.
Don't you find it curious? You can enter Virginia's apartment, and she doesn't even live here. Something strange is happening. You would benefit from knowing what that is.
It sounds like a plan.
Don't you have better things to do? All right, let's keep it moving. Right there, behind the ears. Oh, good. I get it, you like me. You can stop now. Okay, that's enough of that.
It's my record player. Nothing. No signal.
Virginia really tried to change. Admirable. Careful out there.
Doing? Fragile. This should help with the gas. good. It has a small coin slot. Has a small coin slot.
Responsible for this. Thank you.
even out there? I don't want to move forward.
Thank you.
has a small coin slot. Sort of an electrical gizmo. Like some sort of a radio device.
Is there a link between Virginia and Alan? I wouldn't rule it out.
I guess I'm about to find out.
Be careful, Desmond. Watch yourself out there.
Counseling. Oh, man, Doc, it's just weird. As in, I feel weird, like I'm weird all the time, you know? I'm not saying this right. People think I'm weird, and it's cool I am, but I shouldn't feel weird, right?
Exactly. Do you feel weird?
Off? Odd? Slightly tilted. I've had these nightmares ever since I can remember. I've always had these horrific dreams I can't explain. They recur, man. Like there are themes in them that keep coming back. And honestly, Doc, it's been such a constant that I shape my life around them, you know? I don't get. My whole life, I could feel the presence of shadows. I could hear sorrow in the dark. It's poetic, man. I know. I got so used to being paralyzed by dread that I began to like it. And people notice, you know, I say weird stuff sometimes, I guess. At some point, I just decided to live comfortably in this reality, maintaining a beacon of light over a sea of darkness, alone. But I'd be lying if I didn't admit that I'm being swallowed by darkness or sinking in the depths. It makes me feel alive, man. It's electric.